Do you want to have some fun in the dark? Sounds like a moonlight stampede could be what you need. MSU Crime Stoppers are raising awareness of drug use within the community and school campuses with a moonlight stroll around the Sykes Lake walking track from 6 to 9:30 p.m. on April 25th. Bring the kids out for face painting, football toss, and much more. And guess what? This event is free. For more information, call 940-704-3095.